So watching you guys play now is it's pretty enjoyable. Watching you guys actually do what you're capable of, and after the season last year when I got done playing, I didn't think I was gonna miss it. I didn't think I was gonna miss being banged up, and I'm totally cool with being done until I step into the stadium and watch you guys take the field and Manny Berrigan run the ball as hard as he can with five guys trying to tackle him. You know, that stuff really gets to you after you're done.
It's tough to get into double overtime in the first place. Like, you want that win so bad. And so it's just seeing that kid run across the goal line, knowing that nobody was within 10 yards of him on that last one, and being on the sidelines for it, like, it really just gets deep down inside of you, man.
Senior, that being, you know, the first game of senior season, losing in double overtime and then having it happen almost the exact same way, it was a heartbreaker.
Since I've been here at SOU, it's always been, we should have won Montana Tech, should have been 6-4, should have been 7-3. Now's your guys' chance to really and the should-haves and do what you guys are really capable of.
It's a bad feeling that right when it happens, you just wish like you would have given it one more inch. Like the last time that you touched the ball, the last time that you were on the field, you just would have hit somebody a little bit harder.
We couldn't do anything about it. The team rushed the field. And ever since then, that image just sits in my head every time I think about Tech.
Happened twice to the same team in the same place.
It was plain and simple that we beat ourselves both times.
It just hurt. It was like a punch in the stomach.
At this point in time, Montana Tech and their coaching staff truly think that they are better than Southern football.
Finally, after 2 years, you know, they don't know what they're in for. We haven't lost at home. We're going to be 9-0.
We get to send him home with that same feeling.
Well, not only do you guys need this game for you know, your conference title and possibly a national title game, these guys are not better than you. And this is kind of your way of paying them back, as well as getting that redemption for yourselves. So just don't be scared to make plays. Just go out there and make plays, get it done.
And you can't be thinking about the championships at any point in the season. You got to be thinking about the game at hand.
I mean, revenge, payback, whatever you want to call it, but we're going to be ready.
You don't lose at home.
Here, they get beat, and they get beat by a lot of points.
I'm sick of this, and it's our turn to win.
Montana Tech is not a better football team, and you guys really need to show that.
All the bad things, all the things that could possibly go wrong, you have to escape your mind.
Just go out there and get it done.
Like I told you guys over there, man, Tech's trying to take our family, trying to take our brotherhood in our season for our seniors, and that's not going to happen. Like I told you guys, they can talk all the trash they want over internet, but tomorrow at 1 o'clock, there's no running.
This is a real payback game because they come to our house and not under our stadium, you know, and our fans in all red. And we don't lose at the house, and they're gonna find that out on Saturday. Everyone knows about it.
definitely don't lose on senior day.
We rock the nation!